For this LinkedIn video tip, I'm going to share with you how you can save a post in your timeline so you can view it later. So here's a hidden secret. Many times we scroll in a timeline and we see an article or we see something of interest, but we don't have time to deal with it at that moment, but we want to come back to it later. Well, did you know that you can save that for later? And here's how you do that. So I am on my home screen. And I'm just going to look through here, and here's an article actually right here, Why Wellness Routine is Top Priority. So I don't have time. It's a 10-minute read. Don't have time right now, but I surely might want to check it later. Right up here, see these three dots? Have you looked there before? Click on that. Save for later. That simple. Now, you can send it as a private message. You can even copy that link if you want to copy the link somewhere else. You can embed it. You can hide this post if you don't want to see it later or unfollow that person. Most important thing here is you want to save for later. Now, once you click that, see where it says view all? You can click on that there. So if it's your first time to save something, go to click it there. But automatically right here on the left side, that's where all your saved items will go. And look, it's right here. That simple. This is Lisa Canada helping you learn more about LinkedIn with these video tips. Hope you found this helpful. Make sure you share it if you did.